What is the use of the pulse oximeter? Pulse oximeter is used to measure the oxygen saturation level in the blood. A clip is put on the finger to measure the oxygen saturation. If SpO2 level drops below 94%, one should seek immediate medical help. Pulse oximeter is available in all the medical shops and hospitals.